How's it going, Jock?
Oh, good. How are you?
I'm not too bad. My name is Tony. Welcome to New Zealand Central Otago, Queenstown. We are on the way up with the chairlift to the summit of Coronet Peak, main ski field of town, to a height of 1640 meters above mean sea level. But we're not going skiing or snowboarding today.
Nah.
What are we doing?
We're going to go jump off the hill.
Yeah, maybe not jumping, but that's our equipment. It's a paraglider.
Yep.
We go flying. We're going to fly out to the weight back at the Dibble Basin. 1,200 meters lower, 4Ks away the landing field. Pretty nice views up here.
It's good to see you.
Nice snow-covered mountain over there. That's our runway in a few seconds. We're running down here to the slope and go flying. I would say we're not wasting time anymore. We're going. Now I need a little bit of help from you. Can you hold this handle?
Yeah.
On the other side as well. Relax your muscles and keep your hands high.
Alright, that's good.
You want to have speed. Because if you bring both down, you just bring them a little bit down, you will see less wind in your face.
Yeah.
We want to fly fast. That's safe. If you want to go right, you only put the right inside down, but put the right one. You put it about here underneath this bar, and then you turn it up. And that means great. In the moment, you just want to go straight. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Fly by Qantas. We have a new pilot. Jordan flying the wing. I trust in my life and I have no problem with it. But just flying straight is a little bit boring, so we do a full circle to the right. Put the right hand side down. A little bit more. A little bit more. Hold it like this, and it's gonna keep it. Good. Well done. Let me just see. What I'm doing is pendulum sideways. When I tell you, look up to the wing. But only when I tell you, not before. It's not dangerous to hold it maneuver. Maybe scary, so it's even for a boy or man allowed to scream. Yeah.